If I can make a recommendation, don't just use the blades or the axe. I have a hard time swapping between them. Like, I know that I should be better, but it's just, it's hard. Hi, Worthy. How did the raid go? Yeah, you can't block red attacks, and that's, I have a bad habit of trying to do that. I think what I need to do is get my attacks in, move, get my attacks in, move. I think I'm just standing there too long. Why didn't I... Okay, this is off to a bad start. Pressing the dodge button, but if you get caught in her wings, you just can't. See, I'm pressing the block button, but if you get stuck in that, you're out. She's rough, man.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstall of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Okay. Have fun. Sorry I murdered you. Well, I'm glad that one's done. That was rough. Okay, two down. Two to go. Stole a
Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard.
Or six, rather.
Often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes.
Because there's eight, right?
Properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the eight thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the two oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
That's the what is the room that he's talking about? I remember the chamber. Excuse me. One plus strength. I feel like all of these just give me luck. Where's the raven? I hear you!
Atreus, here!
Yes, father!
So you can walk in with a full rage meter before you even fight the Valkyries? Interesting. Eighth one took me like a week to beat. Oh gosh. I'm not ready. If they're super difficult. Oh man, we're gonna have a hard time. The one with the thrones on that island? Yeah, the one that we took a picture of.
Why do you have Bifrost crystals in your eyes?
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Standard prep. Oh gosh.
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost Teats. Those were the days. Okay, I'll stop now.
That's so silly. Oh my goodness. That's hilarious.
What will it be?
Can I upgrade this? Now I need more hack silver. Can I sell? I'm not gonna have enough to buy another resurrection stone. Practice mode. Where do I go for practice mode?
Where were we on that other thing?
challenge pillar. I don't think I've... Have I done the challenge puzzle, pillar stuff? Another Valkyrie. We can go here because there's a tree close by to that one, right? Yeah. What are those things? Chops. Okay. What are these challenge pillars that you guys are talking about? Undiscovered. I guess we can go there. Can I do that? Or do I have to be in this realm? Council of the Valkyries. Do I have to be in a different realm before I can go to that specific one? Yeah. Okay, I don't think I've done the challenge stuff yet. Interesting. Let's do it. Challenge accepted. I'll do my best. I feel like I'm really bad at, like, combos. I'll also get me materials for other loot and armors. Ooh. Thanks, Fred. Your best is all we ask. I will always do my best. I will do my best to always do my best. Let's do it. Call me Best Buck. I'll do my best.
Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash.
It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe?
Could you say this place is lit?
We're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow older.
I'm
gray.
Sorry, I forgot.
Heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Celebid. Interesting. Boo! I'm sorry.
Like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pulls a cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked.
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
Can I have that flaming sword?
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
More than myth. I like this place. This place is, pretty great.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Up here? We got smoldering ember. I could totally talk today. I'm just excited because we can get materials for other cool stuff now. It's so hot right now. Elmer!
The voice! It's just around this corner.
Uh-oh, is this the flaming sword?
It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
Accept the challenge, reject, or warm up. Can I warm up? I saw that coming. Thank you. I'm having a problem with words, as always. Too long. This battle is really heating up. I see what you did there.
Watch your back.
How much warming up do we need to do? Can we just walk up to the thing again? How does that work? We just go to the sword to stop it? Okay. Ooh. Reject the call.
It's not the time for this.
Interesting. Aww. So what's the... If I accept the challenge, what is the challenge? Do I have to fight a big murderous person? We have to fight that giant? So are we ready to fight the Valkyrie now? Oh, but I gotta keep going this way. Can't go that way though. This way is blocked. Do I have to accept the challenge? The challenge is step up in difficulty. I have no idea. I just want to get this door unlocked. Because I can't get over there. Gotta do the challenge? Okay. Well, let's attempt the challenge. Let's see how it goes. Oh, wrong button.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
It'd be nice to find some incense just once.
Oh.
The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Loot! We did it. Yeah, when you get up close and personal, I feel like you, definitely... Can the door open now? Do I have to do all the challenges? How many challenges are there? I feel like this is gonna be super difficult.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Reinforcements!
I didn't kill that guy quick enough. Okay. Activate the other one, but I can't remember what the thing was. See what's going on. Oh, that guy fell out. Okay. I'm gonna wait till they're all back. I'm just gonna. I have an idea. Big guys. Alright, let's focus on this guy first.